Morning once again, guys, and hopefully you have your ticket for opening day because they are sold out here at the ballpark. Martin Coco joining us, though, to talk a little bit about tickets this season and a favorite that's been brought back as well. Good morning to you.
Morning.
Yeah, we're talking about the $29.99 deal, and this is for a ticket not including today and not the postseason, but to every game.
Right. It's a it was new last year. Mm-hmm. It's called the Budweiser Ballpark Pass. It's a subscription product, basically. So you pay that $29.99 per month, and that gets you a digital ticket delivered to your smartphone for every home game except for today. Not opening day, but all the other 80 games of the season, your ticket is waiting on your phone ready for you to enter the ballpark.
Yeah, these were big last season, and I think that's why they're back this year. But something you added this year is a place that you can go, because these are standing room only tickets, where you can actually sit down.
Right. Yeah. We have a lot of great standing room areas throughout the ballpark.
Right.
But new this year, as you mentioned, is the Budweiser Terrace. And that's an area that's specifically built, kind of a social area, gathering place. Whether you have a ticket whether you have a seat in the ballpark or you're a standing room fan, it'll be a great place to hang out.
Yeah, I tell you, when you think about going to a professional sports, is you think expense, but not so much in baseball. And you're still keeping prices so you can bring the whole family as low as $5.
That's right. That's something that's really important to the Cardinals, is making sure that the games are affordable and accessible to as many fans as possible. And you're right, $5. Yeah. We have right now around 15 games where you can get in for as low as $5. So there's not a whole lot you can do for $5 entertainment-wise anymore. So I encourage fans to check out our website, and they can see, in addition to the $5 games, there's a whole other set of games where you can get in for as low as $10.
Yeah, so, I know you have a lot of different packages as well.
A lot of different fan values. Yeah, we have a spot on our website, cardinals.com/fanvalues, and there are probably 10 or 12 different programs on there with different types of packages and different types of deals, that some include food and beverage, different things like that, where you can come to a game and enjoy it and do it in an economical way.
Yeah, you kind of have something for everyone. If you're looking for the all-inclusive, you have those. If you just want to sit anywhere in the ballpark, you have those as well.
That's right. Yeah, we sort of like to think we have something for every fan and for every wallet style that's out there.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, well, we're looking forward to the season for sure. Martin Coco, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Glad to be here.
All right, good to see you as well. All right, want to send things back over to Katie Corman. She has been hanging out in Keener Plaza.